Hey everybody, welcome to JoJo's Corner. Today I'm so excited to be bringing you guys a bonus book review. This book was not in my TBR for the month, but it was sent to me by the publisher, and so I wanted to review it for you guys as well because I enjoyed it so much. It's called Life in Spite of Me, and it's written by Kristen Jane Anderson with Trisha Goyer. I'm going to go ahead and read you guys the synopsis from the back of the book. It says, "She wanted to die. God had other plans." Overwhelmed by wave after wave of emotional trauma, Kristen Anderson no longer wanted to live. One January night, determined to end her pain once and for all, the 17-year-old lay across train tracks not far from her home and waited to die. Instead of peace, she found herself immersed in a whole new nightmare. Before the engineer could bring the train to a stop, 33 freight cars passed over her at 55 miles per hour. After the train stopped and Kristen realized she was still alive, she looked around and saw her legs 10 feet away. Surviving her suicide attempt but losing her legs launched Kristen into an even deeper battle with depression and suicidal thoughts, as well as unrelenting physical pain, all from the seat of a wheelchair. But in the midst of her darkest days, Kristen discovered the way to real life and a purpose for living. For anyone struggling to find the strength to go on, this heart-wrenching yet hope-building book offers a clear and extraordinary reminder that even when we give up on life, God doesn't give up on us. So you may be thinking, there are a lot of autobiographies out there, so why should I choose this one? Well, I'm going to give you some reasons that I think you should check out this book. Number one is because it's by a young person. And even though young people haven't done a whole lot of living, this young lady, Kristen, has. She has a lot of wisdom beyond her years, a lot of things that she can teach readers, they can glean from her experiences. The second reason is because it is a story that is raw and it is a story that is real. Kristen does not shy away from telling the truth of the story and saying that these events took place that sort of pushed her into a really dark place, and she felt the solution was to take her life. But she doesn't try to sugarcoat it and say that after she came to Jesus, all of her problems went away. That's not how it was. She still had to deal with a lot of the after effects of a decision that she made before she met Christ. The last reason that I think you should check out this one, it's a story of hope. And it's a story of good things coming out of bad things. And I love stories like that because they encourage me so much. Yeah, I really liked this one. I'm going to recommend it for you guys. It's Life in Spite of Me. It's by Kristen Jane Anderson with Trisha Goyer. From JoJo's Corner, happy reading! Bye, everybody.